147 people laid off or furloughed. Tonight, Pittsburgh Public Schools are making some tough cuts to save the district more than $11 million a year. The board deciding to reduce its central office staff and operational support and eliminate 58 vacancies. Many people tonight, though, pointing fingers at recent education cuts proposed by the state. Cuts that Governor Corbett says he is forced to suggest because of a massive state budget shortfall.
Sure. We have to spend our money the best way we can. And so this is the furthest away from actually direct impact to our students.
We really can't blame the board. The board's not at fault. You know, some people are in denial about the governor and the way our legislation is in Harrisburg. I mean, the real blame falls on them. I don't know how they sleep at night.
Well, the district says it is facing a $23 million budget deficit for 2011 and a $68 million shortfall in 2012. That vote passed 8-1.